St. Vincent de Paul says, "The poor are our lords and masters." Dear friends in St. Vincent, at the outset, I would like to wish you a very happy feast of St. Vincent de Paul and also the patron saint of all the charitable activities. Dear friends, St. Vincent de Paul dedicated his whole life for the service of the poor, and he was always with the poor because he believed that serving the poor was in union with Christ's mission on earth. Dear friends, doing charity is a work of God, and we all are called to do the same, even when it interrupts our daily activities. It is our duty to prepare the service of the poor to everything else and offer such services to God. My dear friends, always we must remember that the poor are our lords and masters, as our holy founder St. Vincent de Paul said, and by serving them, we serve our Lord Jesus Christ. And the main purpose for which he founded the Congregation of the Most Mission in 1625 is to preach the word of God and to serve the poor. Today, the life of St. Vincent de Paul and his service inspire all of us as we celebrate the feast of St. Vincent, the father of the poor. So let's ask his intercession that St. Vincent and all other saints and blessed of our Congregation of the Mission may bless all of us and inspire us to carry out the mission of Jesus and of St. Vincent here on earth. Wish you happy feast. Thank you.